Hey, what's up guys, this is Biscuit Noir, and I have just received two packages. The one on top is from Kevin, aka Blu-ray Steel on HiDefNinja.com, and the one on the bottom is the main attraction. Yes, it's a package from my good buddy Donny, aka CinemaniacSeventy7, and yes, another trade, and yeah, can't wait for this one. Well, I couldn't wait for this one, and I want to thank Donny. Donny, thanks very much for sending me these. You know, I've been pretty much onto my slipcovers right now, so lenticular ones from the Netherlands are very nice addition to my collection. Anyways, I'm just going to unbox Donny's package, and I'll show you what's inside. All right, guys, don't go anywhere. So, before unpacking the elements, there's a letter, so I'm going to read it to you guys. Hey Maddie, how you doing buddy? Hope all is well. Here's another package filled with good goodies. You are aware about a few items in here, but the rest are surprises. Oh, surprises, not a surprise, surprises with an S. I love that. Of course, I'm not going to tell you what they are. Wouldn't be surprised then, wouldn't it? But I can tell you that one of them is a steelbook from the UK that I purchased just in time before it went out of print. You might guess that it goes for a much higher price nowadays. Anyways, thanks again for another great trade, my friend. I'm already looking forward to a next one. You're an awesome guy. Take care. Best regards, Donny, aka CinemaniacSeventy7. I cannot wait. Cannot wait to see what's inside. And I'm sorry, bud, but I haven't shipped your package yet, and there's a good reason for that. Check the mess there. And one of these is yours, actually, but my wife is in Quebec City right now. So you can see alloy fork. Oh, this is yours. Yeah, this is a pretty thick one as well. Two stories. So anyways, I'll be shipping it tomorrow night, hopefully, if my wife comes back soon, because she's at her parents and I don't have the car. And yeah, I cannot ask Richard to take me everywhere. I mean, when we go hunting for steelbooks, fine, but I cannot ask him to take me to the grocery shopping or to the post office all the time. And with the amount of packages, this is like half of them. I have the other half in my bedroom, and there's more stuff to be shipped soon. Anyways, it looks like I don't have a lot of battery in my camera. Damn it! So I'm gonna have to speed things up. I'm gonna open the package and I'll show you the items. Don't go anywhere. And I'm back, and this is the first item that I got from Donny, and as you can see, it is the Piranha 3D lenticular slipcover, brand new, sealed with the movie. Awesome. I already have the Canadian slipcover, which is one of those pop-up ones, but I really wanted this one as well. So this is the first one, and my wife loves this movie. I find it, well, so-so, but the slipcover is awesome. The movie my wife likes. So that's the first one. Then this is what he sent me. This is Saw 3D. And it's not really, it really doesn't have a lenticular effect, but it has like depth, you know, and it's more of a slip box, as you can see, because the movie slides from the side, but it looks amazing. Really like it. So this is Saw 3D. Next is Fringe, and this is one of the surprises. I did not ask him for this, and this is a very cool surprise, because not only the lenticular effect is very cool, but it's also one of my favorite TV shows. And yeah, and this is the American one, I believe. Awesome. Fringe season 1. And he also sent me this monster, which is actually it's a digipack, actually. And yeah, my dog is getting crazy. Anyways, and this one has a very nice lenticular effect on it. I'm gonna open it and show you. This is what it is. And you see a jigsaw mask, like covering his face partially, and then it gets revealed. And inside, some amazing artwork. And this is what you get. You get all 7 movies, 7 discs, 7 Blu-rays. Awesome. Yeah. So this was Saw complete collection. I'll just put it aside for now. And Donny also sent me this. Season of the Witch, and I believe this is the Netherlands exclusive steelbook. Looks very, very nice. Really like it. Yeah, you know, I was tempted to buy the slipcover, but it's in French. The one that's sold in Quebec is in French, And I didn't like it. I would rather have the title in English. So Season of the Witch, and this one also was a gift from Donny. Surprise. Next, and this is the steelbook that he was mentioning in his letter, and this is Chronicle, the Play.com exclusive, and I don't have this one, but I believe I have one on its way, or should be on its way, from Chris, aka Chris J. Webb, on YouTube. But thank you very much, Donny. Like I said, I've watched the movie, it's very nice, and the steelbook definitely is good, so I really don't mind double dipping. And last but not least, and this was a big surprise, he sent me Conan the Barbarian, and this is the Netherlands exclusive limited edition. So very cool, and it comes with the Blu-ray, some lots of goodies, the 3D Blu-ray actually. But I don't know, maybe this one has the 3D lenticular slipcover. I have no idea, I'll have to open it up and well, I'll let you know. So this is what I have received from Donny, and once again, Donny, like I said, your package is there, and my wife is coming back from her parents' place tonight, so hopefully I'll send you your package tomorrow. And that's about it, guys. This is what I have received from Donny. On a side note, just wanted to show you a couple of other things. I have received this in the mail, and this is the Terminator slipcover from the US with the amazing lenticular effect. I really like this one. Got it from Tony, a fellow collector on Blu-ray.com. And this is what I have received, but these are not for me. I have received some copies of the steelbook of Farewell My Concubine. Well, four of them actually. So, as you can see, the first one here, this one is for Laurent. And those three in here are for a buddy of mine called Punit. And, well, I'm acting as a hub. You guys know me. So I'll be shipping him these copies of Farewell My Concubine along with a copy of three copies of Batman Begins that he ordered from Q Shop. And that's about it, guys. If you don't know Donny, which is impossible, but still, I will leave a link to his channel in the description. Donny, my friend, thank you very, very much. I'm very, very happy with those, especially with the French. I have to tell you, this one has my preference by far. The French, because I love the TV show. But thank you once again, and well, we'll talk to each other very soon on YouTube, and I cannot wait for the unboxing of the package that I'm sending you. All right, guys, that's it for now. I'll talk to you later.